You saved my life. Thank you. Damn. What happened? Wow. You saved my life. Thanks. You're a good person, you know that? Oh, yeah, sure. I understand. Here, that's all I have. Red should have been here, but she probably got dragged off by the mutants. Damn it. Damn it! I remember screaming and gunfire. One of those big, hulking things shot at me. That's all I can think of. Whoa, that was a long time ago. I'm not sure when, but everyone who grows up in lamplight ends up here. Not too many of us left. Watch yourself out there. I hate it here.
And now, one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president.
Someone new in town? You aren't from Lamplight.
To your heart. Do not bite at the beta plague.
Welcome to Big Town. Not that there's much of a town left. Those super mutants keep kidnapping people. I thought growing up was a good thing. You got to leave and explore the real world. Well, nobody tells you that the real world sucks. At first, we just paid the slavers to leave us alone. When we ran out of money, Red found other ways to convince them to leave us alone. But now she and the others are gone. Super mutants attacked and carried them off. No one knows when they're coming back or who will be next. They took them to the north, to the police station or something. Do you think you could find them and rescue them? Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you so much. We don't have much, but if you can bring them back alive, we'll give you everything we can. Oh, they're somewhere to the northeast, in a police station or something. Thanks for rescuing our friends. No. Red used to run a medical clinic, but super mutants captured her in the last attack. Whenever those things come, they grab a few people instead of killing them. No one knows what happens after that. No one wants to know. There's always so much blood after they come, and then someone has to move the bodies. Oh, Little Lamplight is where most of us came from. Red and Pappy and Flash and Bittercup. We used to play together when we were kids. Then we got old and we had to leave. Those were the rules. So we packed up and headed here, like we were supposed to. No one told us it would be like this. We never have fun anymore. And most of us are dead. I'm so tired of being frightened all the time.
Can we hope to reach our full potential? The way we were before the war, whole, beautiful. Powerful. One enclave. One America. Now. And forever. But for now, my America, we must part.
A visitor? Who'd want to visit this hellhole? I'll bet you're here to rape and pillage us, aren't you? Aren't you? Not that it matters. We're all super mutant snacks anyway. Well, if you feel like dying, go right on ahead. They're up there at some police station near Germantown. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Yeah, I can do it. We got two things to do in this town, suck and die. No one ever makes it in this place. You won't find any stores to loot here.
And now, one of my inspirational quotes.
Yeah, you're telling me. Everything that could go wrong goes wrong. The super mutants and slavers seem to take turns beating the crap out of us. There's no way for us to fight back, so we just keep building barricades around town. Now we've been pushed back all the way. Nowhere left to run now. Most of us came from Little Lamplight. We got too old, so they kicked us out. Brats. Always heard stories about how great Big Town was, where the grown-ups go. But there's nothing here except death and sand. We're all gonna die.
Those assholes in Lamplight said that this place was great. Oh, hi there. I'm Bittercup. Finally, someone who doesn't judge me. You know, the people here are just so quick to assume that they know everything about you. I mean, like, just because I'm different doesn't mean that I'm some sort of freak, you know? It's like, hello, this world sucks. No one gets that. They're all like, blah, 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 blah. What's wrong with that girl? That's what they always say. Blah, blah, Bittercup, you need to pay attention when you're on patrol. Like what, I'm supposed to stop slavers? I mean, that's Flash's job, not mine. Besides, it doesn't matter. They're going to get us sooner or later. Back in Lamplight, they always say that Big Town was a safe place. That there's nothing to worry about when you leave. Oh yeah? What is it? Not that I care what you think. That's why I never go out during the day. The moon has such a better shine to it than the sun. You're not, seeing anyone right now, are you? Oh, well, I need to get going. But come back and visit me sometime, okay?
Remember to keep an eye on the north.
Oh! 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 slow down there. This area's off limits to everyone but the family. Where the hell do you think you're going? I don't care what you need. This place is off limits, and that's that. Well, go explore somewhere else. This place is off limits to explorers. Cut it out!
This is President Eaton, and you're listening to Enclave Radio, the voice of America.
Yeah? What do you want this time? Well, go explore somewhere else. This place is off limits to explorers.
I was just...